Entaro Tassadar, Executor. The survivors from Ire have made it safely through the gate. Yet, amidst the chaos of our retreat, we lost contact with Phoenix and Raynor. I fear that they may have been overrun by the Zerg.
Fear not, Artemis. Phoenix is as stalwart a warrior as I have ever known. And the Terran Raynor has proven himself to be highly resourceful in the past. I for one believe that they made it here safely. But while we wait for word from them, we must reconnoiter the surrounding area and find a suitable location for a more permanent settlement. Once we're situated, we can begin to search for the Dark Templar.
Mornal calls! I long for combat!
Executor, there are Zerg on Shakuras. They must have taken control of the warp gate on Ire.
Mornal calls! She out! I long for combat. Mornal calls. He saw too. Thus I serve. I long for combat. He saw too.
From Raynor and Phoenix. They are still alive and are fighting to retake the warp gate on Ire. We must secure the gate on this side without delay.
I long for combat.
Yes. I'm waiting.
You must construct additional pylons.
You have not enough minerals.
Mornal calls.
Nerazgul.
Mornal calls.
Nerazgul. Very well.
enough minerals.
Transmit Isatsu.
I have returned. Initiating. Summoner Confirmed. My crew and I will remain here on Ire and shut the gate down on this side. It's the only way to make sure that the Zerg won't send more reinforcements to Shakuris.
You will be hopelessly outnumbered. And once the gate is shut down, there will be no one to save you should you be overrun.
Yeah, well, I'm a man of action. What can I say?
I shall remain with Raider as well, Executor. My duty is to Ire after all.
Farewell then, brave warriors. We will send through all the troops we can spare.
Thanks. You kids just remember to play nice from now on, okay? Wish us luck.